I'm talking with Twister. Backing in to take the hook. Another 23 T-Bucket Ford. We're talking a lot of horsepower here, and I want to point out, we're not talking a lot of weight. I drive an F-150 pickup just exactly the day it was made out of the factory. And with me and my wife in the seat, it weighs heavier than these modified trucks. These are light vehicles, but they got a high hitch height. With a little experience, a little luck, and a lot of finesse, they're hoping to make use of that 2,000 horsepower that they have. Right now, Rod Cochran.
Four. 304.